Rivka joined the Prophet because her husband, a Rus nobleman, was a believer. When he died on the journey north, she stayed with the Prophet, pondering what her place was amongst the believers. When she saw the valley, she knew she had found her purpose. She dreamed what Kitesh could be. She laid those dreams out to be built. It is because of Rivka that Kitesh became not just beautiful, but livable.